all the refreshments. It's called The Ballad of the St. Anne's Reel. It's a song about one of our favorite fiddle tunes as well. And it goes like this. Here we go.
He was stranded in some tiny town on fair Prince Edward Island, waiting for a ship to come and find him. One horse plays a smiling face, some coffee and a tiny trace, a fiddling in the distance far behind him. I dive across the counter then, a shy hello, brand new friend. They walked along the street in the wintry weather. A yellow light, an open door, and a welcome friend, there's room for more. Now they're standing there inside together. He said, I've heard that tune somewhere before, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it on the wind? Was it written in the sky above? I think I heard it from someone I love. Never heard it sound so sweet since then. Here it is. Feet begin to tap. A little boy says, I'll take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile. Meet the heart inside him, lands and off across the floor. He sent his clumsy body, graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fiddler's arm. There's magic in his town. Magic in the dancer's feet and the way they put them down. People sliding everywhere, boots and ribbons, locks of hair, laughter and old blue suits and Easter gowns. Yes. Bare, the old piano sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. Empty chairs, a wooden floor that feels a touch of shoes. No more waiting for the dancers to come back. And the fiddle's in the closet of some daughter of the town. The strings are broken, the bow is gone, and the cover's buttoned down. Sometimes on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, it's a melody that passes through this town. Here it is!
Thank you very much.